Thursday night. Thursday night.
Tonight.
Hi, we're in Patong Beach, Phuket, Thailand. It's about 9 p.m. Thursday. This is the Beyond Patong Night Market. It's a Wadi Rak Road and Loma Food Center. Ice cream. So it's raining now. We gotta stop somewhere. That's normal, so it's be sunny all day, then it rained for like about 30 minutes, 1 hour, and then it stopped. That's in Pana. At the food garden. So it just rained for like a few minutes, like a few seconds, it just stopped. So it's just a downpour like that. Wow, a lot of lineup for the Sultan Grill, huh? Larion. We are back to the hostel. Banana pancake. Soap house, soap day, Hotel Clover. A lot of tourists, everywhere is tourists, the McDonald's. Tourists everywhere. It's a little rain a little bit, so a few minutes usually raining season. We just stop along here and get some cover and then look at some food. There's a lot of food right here. Now there's Bangla Road over there, all kind of shops along here. It's cleared up again. Really need a kind of change. King. Safari Beach. Savoy seafood. So it started raining again, so we just stop, maybe get some food along here. There's all kind of shops in Bangla Road. Rain or no rain, there's always people. The best of Patong there. Any weather. Again. Hilton, Coyote, Mojito.
When I saw it for the first time, I mean, like,
it's so good. A lot of shops. So we now at the Cheeto Yard, check out the Cheeto Yard.
Can you come to the point?
Food choice. Training, so we'll just try some food here.